Hi, I'm Kelsey Brennan-Wessels, and today we join you from the Sentinel Mission Control Room at ESOC in Darmstadt, Germany. And now this is the place where commands are sent to the satellites. And with me today is Bianca Hoersch, who is the Sentinel-2 Mission Manager. Bianca, can you begin by telling us, what is a Mission Manager? What are you responsible for?
So the mission manager for the Sentinels, like for other Earth observation missions, is in charge of the exploitation phase of the satellite. That is the phase during which the satellite actually provides data to the users. So what I'm overseeing together with a team is that the spacecraft is kept in health, and that's actually what is taking place here, that there's no collision with space debris, and then that the data are taken by the satellite, that they're processed, that they're disseminated to the users, and then obviously also we listen to what the users say on those data. We take the recommendations on board and try to make the mission even better for the users.
Now, what is your background? How do you become a mission manager?
Initially, I studied geoscience, so I have a background in geoscience, and then for a couple of years I've been working on the application side. So actually I've been a user of data for quite some years in various application fields, and then 13 years ago I decided I would like to join ESA, and was successful in doing that.
So it is possible for the users to climb the ladder, so to speak, and maybe someday become mission managers.
Yeah, in my case it was possible, so I can only encourage anyone who has studied in this field and is interested in that to do the same thing. So if you've studied mathematics or informatics or geoinformation or something like that, or come from the application side, it's a career path that one can take.
Mm-hmm. Now, when you're not acting as a mission manager for Sentinel-2, what do you do in your free time?
I like to do sports, so I'm doing triathlon, which is composed of running, swimming, and biking. Or what I also like to do is photography.
And I understand you're also singing.
Yes, I started doing that. I wouldn't call myself a singer, though. Not yet.
Now, of course, with the launch of Sentinel-2B, the data won't be coming down to Earth for a while. We have a phase that is being commissioned, the early orbit phase. What are you responsible for during this phase?
In this phase, actually, since the Sentinel-2A satellite is already in operation, so I'm responsible for that one satellite. During the 3 months to come for the B satellite, it's actually still under the responsibility of the project manager, and at the end of that phase, it will be handed over to me.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And to our viewers, remember that to learn more about space or about our planet, you can visit our website at www.esa.int.